In calorimetry, there is another important term which is used for heat analysis of various substances. This is water equivalent of a substance. Let's first write down how we define it. We can write for any given substance, the amount of water which has same heat capacity which is that of the substance then this amount of water is termed as water equivalent of that substance. We can consider, say, we are having a body which is of mass mb and its, say, specific heat is sb. We consider some given amount of water which is having say mass mw and say the specific heat of water is sw. Now in this situation, say on supplying a heat delta q, the body temperature increases by delta t. Then if this water is supplied the same amount of heat delta q and if its temperature also increases by the same amount delta t, then this mass of water is termed as the water equivalent of this body. Be careful about this. So in this situation, if same amount of heat is required for both of these to raise their temperature by equal amount, then we can state they are having same thermal capacity. So here we can write MBSB is equals to MWSW. This implies the water equivalent of the substance can be given as MBSB upon SW. So in this situation, this is the relation we use for calculation of water equivalent of a substance.